working as intended.
Repair. What do we got? I think more water planet. More water planet.
During this period of
capture
the war,
a Zeus bot.
ARM commanders were frequently accompanied in the field by a K-bot model known as the Zeus. The Zeus right. was heavily armed for defense while the commander was otherwise occupied, and it was often fed key information and used as a go-between when other lines of communication were down. A Zeus found on its own was usually on such a mission.
Alright, I can capture a Zeus. Alright. Metal! Is that all the metal I start with? I'm gonna start at the north end this time. And now I remember, these are worth metal! Yes, go forth and make energy. Actually, I probably should have made some tidal generators, but... more metal! Is there any more metal on this island? Come on, please say there is. Oh, and geothermal! We have to build some ships after this. Yeah, metal. 4 metal patches. That'll be worth like 30 once I can get Moho sexual. Just in case I'll build one of these. Wonder if he actually has factories in this stage. Yeah, aircraft is probably better. Alright, need energy. Can I make ships? I can make ships, right? I saw an aircraft. How much are these providing? 32. That's nice. Ships are expensive! You never know. Rip metal. Problems for the rest of the time. Use up all my energy. Are they already sending shit? Alright, rip energy. How like scared to approach. Gonna need some anti-air, right? Yeah, anti-air. Turn around, Commander. He's building another thing. Oh, help with geothermal. All right. Go pick these up. I want to say let's build advanced aircraft, but... Oh yeah, since this is a Zeus I have to capture, I guess I have to turn off the... fire at will, right? Because just like the nuclear power plant and the ARM campaign, they're just gonna be like, hurry, dirt, blow it up! I hope they don't have too much stuff to send to me right away. I hope they send it like one at a time so I can kill them and take their metal. Is there another island over here? You know what? Make a couple of these guys so I can take a look around. There we go. Take a look-see. Now there goes all my metal. But I have ships! No other metal, alright. That was a nice try, though. Rest of the time you guys get to be anti-air. Man, rip my metal stock. I could make metal makers, but those things drain energy so harshly. Reveal more of the map. All this anti-air. They're not gonna send any planes at me. I guess I can make a few metal makers. As needed. I mean, I can support quite a few right now. Get you to build two. Metal 0, energy 700. Are they not attacking me? Do they not have a base? Do they not have more infinite ships to send at me? If not, I'm gonna win this by overbuilding ships. They should know better by now. Alright, well, rip metal stock. Goodbye, metal. Oh, I'm still the positive commander. Hell, stops helping. Alright, that worked. Hey. I mean, they're really just gonna let me build. It's like, you guys should know better than that. Oh, can I build rapiers in this stage? It's like, screw ships, build rapiers. He's like, what if we need energy? There, no more energy worries ever. You almost done this? I can build rapiers. Alright, Dingleberry, nice try. My metal. You're just making an advanced construction aircraft? 231? Yep. I can do that. I honestly feel like I can stop building ships and just hang out here. I want to become mohosexual. That sound effect. Heh. Oh, I'm suddenly in battle. Moho. I can build fusion in this stage, you two. You done? Metal stock rising! Let's do it again. Hope they don't have a lot of anti-air. Yes, Moho! Yeah, now we're getting metal. Energy's good. This is gonna be silly, but I'm gonna build 30 of these guys. That was unexpected. Okay, he will send ships. That was just a patrol. I mean, if that's the king. Now they're sending shit. I stand corrected. All of you guys. Patrol back and forth. Millennium. Originally, I was going to build a shitload of rapiers, but you know what? Fuck you guys. I'm running out of room. Are they really gonna start repairing that? While I'm reclaiming it? They better not. There we go, I have ships. And ships are expensive. But yeah, they're pretty much letting me build freely. Except for that one attack, which they didn't do fuck all. That's worth 3,500. Thank you. Alright, you guys wanted to mess with big ships. You can get your wish. It'd be hilarious if I could build a big berth on the stage. Or an exit, what is it, Intimidator. Rip metal. Oh, here it comes. Alright, metal stock, do it. Aw, oh, hell yeah. Alright, Commander, you're using too much metal. That about evens it out. Now I can see shit. I wonder what all these are. Like, that's gotta be defenses, right? Alright, never kids. Save. Hey, folks, let's go on an adventure. What's over here? Any return fire? Scout will just go and get his ass kicked. Oh, hello. I like those torpedo launchers weren't even shooting, I don't think. Oh, hello, missile ship. That needs to go. Brawlers, oh, there's the dudes. They got a Fido down there. That's a torpedo launcher. Alright, that was fun. Nice try! Are they gonna attack me now? I guess not. All this, I've got all this metal. I guess I should use it. I mean, I kind of think you guys have longer range than a lot of these things. I feel like I can just... Again, they do have a sub around there. Yeah, that's what I thought. Just use map hacks. Aha, submarine's dead. I feel like if I'm careful, I should be able to take all these. enemies out here. This doesn't appear to be a very big map. I feel like they're not doing a very good job defending. Just get a little closer. Is she gonna start shooting at me? How far does my advanced radar reach? All the way down there! Alright. Make your way back. I want to scout. That brawler's persistent. And now that brawler's dead. Of searchers. Actually, you know what you guys can do? We're gonna go on a speedy adventure! Let's go, guys! Hooray! Ow, not friendly! Not friendly! I was hoping to get attacked by a flying ship. Gotta be careful as to what's actually like where the Zeus actually is. Zeus is around center of island. That means I can kill stuff around the island. You know what, just in case, I better save it. Looks like you guys should hang out here. That too. gonna save this because this might be a mistake. And there's not that much left on the island, right? Here, guy. Hello, guys. Can you guys reach that Guardian Cannon? Capture that. What a dick move. To get a spider up here. That's annoying. Boy, you can't get me? Can't get me? I mean, do I have enough time to capture it before it kills me? Where's my ship? Oh, this is gonna be hilarious. Capture the Zeus. Repair. All right, that was silly. All right. A traitor leads the way.
When time was too critical to allow for true patterning, an enemy unit could be brought over to the core side without duplication using a simpler process known as impression. This was done with the captured Zeus K-Bot, and it was discovered that the Zeus possessed valuable information indeed.
Do so now, bossy? Ooh. That's a lot of metal to start with. Not a lot of island space, though. Good tides again, 39. I can live with that. I feel like in last mission I just should have used rapiers. Metal. You can go hide here. Commander's like, get the fuck out of my way! Alright, now let's put up with some ship. These are all 2.0s, right? Yes. RIP Metal Stock! Is that another island? There's a scout ship. Island here. Alright, do some circles, that's right. There's metal. Alright, well, I guess that's it. More metal. Meanwhile, on this island, cleaning house. That's worth 50, 75, all right. Gonna have to claim some more land soon. Goodbye, metal! You gotta stop with that. Can I snag here? Without getting attacked? Maybe stick a radar tower up? Is that what was shooting at me? Okay, get back a little bit of metal. That's what was shooting at me, right? Gotcha, bitch. Interesting to see what it actually was. Rubble, apparently. Well, I temporarily had... God damn it. Really? Can't build advanced aircraft? At least I can build geotherm. There goes all my energy. Alright, Commander, you stop that. Okay, go again. Well, that's shit. Won't even let me build. There, patrol pap. For you, got. Go forth and repair shit. Zeus is like, I'm fine here. Don't worry about me, I'm good. That means if I want Moho over here, I have to deliver a K-Bot over there. Damn it! I mean, I never did like having metal. Might as well use it all up, right? It's like, it's just a defender, you'll be fine. Man. Computer's Fortress is a lot closer than I originally thought it was. Tells you how long it's been since I played this game. Some ships and destroy this. If that's the Galactic Gate, it would be silly and stupid, so I'm pretty sure it's not. So precise. That out too. Alright, go get repaired. Doesn't feel like the computer's taking me seriously in this level. Are they sending shit? Alright, so if construction aircraft get destroyed, I know the enemy is attacking. Yeah, I think this is another stage where they just have a base and no, not much else. Aircraft's done. Just in case. Store more metal. You'll be fine getting this, right? I feel like you start pulling out the big guns. Okay, metal. You know what? Metal's gonna be not so good soon. How much does it cost to make this? 2460? It's like I wish more ships would attack me so I could claim more of their metal. Stop making those types of ships. You have enough. We have enough for basic defense. Alright, rip metal, stop. Look at all this room on this island. Not. Go forth and construct. Like, they don't have... They're not attacking me. This makes these types of missions really easy. It's like, thanks for letting me just build. Now we're playing with metal. More moho. Come on, planes, head on over back here. Wee Bill. Well. They finally made an effort to attack? Not much of an effort. I mean, if you guys are gonna insist on that. Not even polite enough to let me make Moho mine. I mean, how dare you attack me while I'm trying to build Moho Mine? Them and their stupid Mohophobia. I just built a Envoy when I realized I could just pick them up with the Atlas. Or whatever the... what's their... Valkyrie. You off and go home. Commander's like, you guys started this. I'm gonna end it. Remember, kids, save. More powerful radar. See what I can see with this? Aw, shit. Clean both ships that attacked. Looks like it. Build more ships. Getting ready to execute shit. You know how this shit works. You know what? Preemptive the attack. Bye, guys. Alright, looped around that island. I'll go get repaired. Controlling aircraft are so great. What are they sending after me now? Guys, are we doing this? I mean, all they're doing at this point is just giving me more metal. Repaired. You're hurting. Can I build repair pads? Nope. There's a surprise. There are ships that need repairing. I haven't sent any other shit lately. I wonder if this will work. My middle. More radar coverage? Radar coverage? Radar coverage. Almost whole map. Alright, you guys are gonna go on kind of an adventure and get yourself killed. You guys have the worst aim ever. It's like, hey, is that a torpedo launcher that we can outrange? I guess we better get in range of it. Dumbass. Yep, just as I thought. Mom, they're being dumb again. I guess I'll do the same with you guys. why. So they do have factories, they're just not using them because they're dumb. I honestly thought I'd just be constantly attacked this stage. Okay. Oh, Guardian's taken care of. I mean, I kind of feel like I didn't beat this many, but I'm gonna take them anyways. That's me, overproducing shit. Please don't kill the Galactic Gate. Shit's still firing at me. Damn annoying shit firing at me. Knew it. Like, they're dumb. Fire. So don't destroy that, which is already half damage. I guess the commander will go and take a look. Commander, see what's going on up here. So excited to shoot at. My units are dumb. Well, maybe I'm dumb for not letting them fire properly. Alright, let's go for a ride. Pretty sure there's nothing left that can shoot us down. Here you go. Quick fix it. So what's left? A spot that Zeus was supposed to walk past. Apparently there was, goddammit. Alright, did it. Moving on to the next planet, next time. Thanks for watching. Save the game. Did you like this video? If you did, press that like button, leave a comment, and share it. You can also press the left button if you want to subscribe, or the right button to watch more Total Annihilation. Thanks for watching.